What is Google Tag Manager? Google Tag Manager is a snippet container where you can keep all your tags for your website. Why is it important to have a Google Tag Manager account for your online business? This is important because, do you know something called retargeting? Yeah, that thing where someone comes at your website, doesn't buy, and then later on you go back and start looking for them, bringing them back to your website. That thing, the retarget, you know what I mean? So if you want to follow up with the visitors of your website, you need to install tags on your website. Tags for your website in one place, so you don't need to go to each application and store, you know, and then implement all these tags on your website. So tagging your website via Facebook, you install Pixel, and that Pixel code that's on your website can be stored on Google Tag Manager. If you're advertising with LinkedIn, you can also store your LinkedIn Insight code on Google Tag Manager. You can also install your analytics tag on Tag Manager. So it's so versatile, you know. If you have all these tags and triggers, you know, make tags and triggers in Google Tag Manager so that you can, you know, keep on retargeting the people who visit your website and actually get that traffic to come back and convert. This is why it's so important to have a Google Tag Manager for your account. Having Google Tag Manager makes it easy for you to have all your tracking codes in one place. If you don't have a Google Tag Manager account for your website, make one now. And if you want to understand how to make this Google Tag Manager, watch this video here or watch my other videos in videos over here, and they will take you through all the steps of how to build an online business and explain other things so you can improve your tracking and other things. I hope you enjoyed and see you soon to the next video. Keep watching and till next time. See you. Bye.